You know, it's really sad about men that we can't have a beautiful thought about a woman that isn't followed by a disgusting thought about that same woman. We're not capable of it. We can't do one without the other. If you're a woman and a guy's ever said anything romantic to you, he just left off the second part that would have made you sick if you could have heard it. That's how our brains work. She's an angel, and I want her to drown in my cum. That's the closest we can get to poetry in our hearts. We love you, we really do. We think you're angels, and we want you to drown in our cum. We want to drench your angel wings that carry you to heaven with our sticky, gooey, disgusting jism. That's what we want. I'm sorry, it's just the way we are.